Good morning, children. Today we'll do the chapters from 7, 8, and 9. That's for your revision for essay 2. Let me share the screen with you. Okay, revision for essay 2, 7 to 9. Please learn these chapters for your essay 2. I put just a few of your objectives in this paper, but you can just search for many more in your book. Whatever I could, I just put it out. Dash makes software. Dash software is a cloud-based service to utilize storage, networking, and virtualization. It is IaaS, that is infrastructure as service. Dash platforms makes software available for users. It's a cloud platform. It's available for users to use it over the internet. A group of servers, it's called as clusters. Every computer system will act as a client and a server. Which type of computer system this is? It's called a peer-to-peer system. Dash system is an application architect which migrates into the cloud, and the process divided into small chunks. It's called the grid computing software. If you don't know any of this meaning, please refer back to the videos which I've explained you what is grid, what is IaaS, and all. Dash describes the distribution of models, and the application are hosted by service providers. They are called as PaaS, that is platform as a service. Most of the cloud architects are built on grid system. SaaS stands for software as a service, SaaS. Okay, which type of service is not majorly or not very commonly used? It is a hardware as a service. Here you have all the full forms for IaaS, stands for infrastructure as a service. CAS, communication as a service. XAS is anything as a service. PAS, platform as a service. Which type of cloud service is limited to only a few users? It is a private cloud. And the cloud service where many people, it can be used for deployment, that's called the services that can be used for deployment is called this cloud service deployment. Dash is made up of both public as well as private. It's called this hybrid type of cloud service. The term cloud in cloud computing, it refers to an internet type of working in which type of cloud an organization rents cloud services for cloud providers on demand basis. Public cloud will rent services for organizations on demand. Now, which type of cloud is composed of multi-internal as well as external type of clouds? They are called as hybrid. I told you both. Private as well as public type of cloud it is. Dash type of computing is interconnected and it's standalone computer working. It's called the cluster type of. What is Java? Java is an open source software. And Java runs on many types of platforms like Windows, Macintosh. These are all the types of platforms that it run on and different versions of Unix. An object in Java has two things, that is state and behavior. All identifiers should always begin with the capital letter. I hope you know that. All identifiers should begin with the letter or underscore, or the other option is currency. Three things, letter, underscore, or a currency. Java is originally developed by James Gosling, and it was released in the year 1995. After that, it was taken up by Sun. PaaS, that is platform as a service, is used to build cloud applications. DaaS stands for data as a service. SaaS, software as a service. BPaaS means business process as a service. Ubuntu, enterprise cloud. What type of, it comes under which type of cloud service? It comes under private cloud service. And Eucalyptus also comes under private cloud service. Microsoft Azure is a public cloud service. Everybody can, it provides public services. In the on-premises, it's a private. On-premises, all private. It's only for a particular organization. Cloud services that are needed to be maintained and managed. In public cloud, the services and the thing are managed by the cloud server. But in the private cloud, it needs a maintenance and separate maintenance and management. There are many more blanks. These are some of them. Going to the one-word answers. In which type of cloud an organization rents cloud services from cloud providers? It's a public cloud. and which type of cloud composes of both, that is multinational and external and internal cloud, it's hybrid. Which type of service is not majorly used, it's a hardware as a software, as a service. Who originally developed Java? James Gosling. Which operator is used for mathematical expression? In Java, mathematical expressions like the plus, minus, then modules and increment, decrement, these all are called as mathematical expressions, which are nothing but the arithmetical operators. Which operator is used for comparing values? Relational operators. Which cloud service is a single user? It's a private clouds all have single users. Which type of cloud provides limited number of individuals? It's a community cloud. Which type of cloud architects combines two different types of infrastructures into one single heterogenic environment? It's a hybrid. Which type of cloud represents, because in hybrid you have both private and as well as public. Which type of cloud represents infrastructure as a service? It's a public cloud. Which type of cloud is made up of both public as well as private? Hybrid. What is the term cloud in cloud computing? What does it refer to? Internet. Which technology does Twitter, Skype, Gmail, YouTube, all of them, what do they use? They use cloud computing services. What service does XAS Cloud provide? They provide anything as a service. Which cloud service model provides a platform? It is the platform as a service, provides platform for developments to create unique customized software. They create softwares, new and unique softwares using the platform as a service. Which type of cloud service model allows you to buy what you need and purchase? As your business is growing, you can just order and buy for whatever you need. It's the infrastructure as a service which allows you to buy whatever you like as your company grows. In which type of computing network, every computer acts as a client and also server? It's the peer-to-peer computers. Which type of computing network, computers are interconnected and they are called the standalone for working cooperatively, it's a cluster computer. Which type of computer network is an application architect which migrates into cloud? It's the grid computer. Is hardware as a service a major type? No, it's not a major type. It's the least. And the next thing is true or false. PaaS stands for public as a service. No, it is. What is PaaS? I've given you here the full form for all of them. Here. Platform as a service. SAS stands for social working. Oh, wrong. It is. Here are all these things you need to learn. What is SAS? What is this one? See here. CAS, community as a service. IAS, infrastructure as a service. XAS, anything as a service. And where I gave all these things. Yeah, SAS, software as a service. DAS, data as a service. BP is business process as a service. So, looking at that, you please answer. SAS, so false. IAS, infrastructure as a service, true. CAS, cost as a service, false. And XAS, anything as a service, true. Cloud formation can be seen across the globe. Yes, everybody is now using only cloud. A cloud service that can only be accessed from a public and shared on the computer. No, it cannot. I mean, a cloud service that can only be accessed from a public shared computer, what is it? That's something different. Some cloud computing networks are designed to support only private or hybrid. False. It supports different type, private, public, and a good computing cloud computing network can be adjusted to provide bandwidth on demand. True. Google Docs is a type of cloud computing. True. Eucalyptus is a public cloud. False. It's a private. Microsoft is public. True. A class can contain main methods. Yes, it has to have a method. A keyword can be used as an identifier. No, you cannot use keywords. That is keywords as identifiers. Java is not case sensitive. It is case sensitive. Again, false. For, while, and do are the three types of loops. Yes, true. Relational operators are used to set links between methods. False. They are to compare two different aspects. The term cloud in cloud computing refers to internet. Yeah, it is internet. Cloud computing is nothing but an internet. Protected is a type of cloud, not protected. As a service should be there, so false. Hybrid is made up of both public clouds and private clouds. Yes, true. You have some massive followings. Go through all these massive followings. I'm not going to read it for you because you need to match them. Public cloud, D, to the public. Private cloud, A, only restricted to users. Hybrid has both private and public. Community, only for organization. Then Google App Engine, it's a public cloud source. Go through all these things and let's see Java. Java is case sensitive. Object has two things, state and behavior. Yeah, D. And loops, there are three types of loop: for loop, while loop, dual loop. Relational operators, they compare values. Arithmetic operators, they are all mathematical expressions. Here you have question answers. Name the different types of cloud services. All IaaS, PaaS, SaaS, please write the full forms too. What are the different types of computing? Distributed computing, peer-to-peer computing, cluster computing, grid computing. What are the different types of deployment? Public, private, community, and hybrid. And here I've explained them. Please, you'll be asked, explain about public, explain about cloud, explain about hybrid. You need to learn them. And this is about community cloud. Please go through them. Differentiate between private and public cloud. Just refer to the previous answer. That's the third answer I've given you. Private cloud and hybrid cloud. Or whatever they ask. They can ask public cloud and hybrid. So that's the way the comparisons are there. Go through it. List out the different types of clouds and computing. Cloud, private, I've just now given it to you. Name the different types of operators. Arithmetic operator, relational operator, and logical operator. These are your escape sequence. Slash N character, it represents new line. Slash R represents carriage return. Slash F represents form P. Please learn all these escape sequence. Slash B, backspace. Slash S, space. Slash T, tab. Seventh question, give two examples for these logical operators. I've given you three examples. For here, I've said, just assume that A holds 10 and B holds 20. I already gave you the example in the class, right? So if you're making it with the arithmetic operators, then plus, minus, into, modules, all of them, we have done sums on it. So A is 10, B is 20. So A plus B will give you 30. Like that, A minus B, I've done it with relational operators also and with the logical operators. Three relational operators, equal to, not equal to, and greater than, less than, whatever. I've given you three examples for them using the same. A is 10 and B value is 20. If A is 10 and B is 20, are they equal? Not true. Like that. A is not equal to B, like that, true. So logical operators, you have your and operator. It's a logical logical on and logical not. Okay, eighth question. Write the syntax for the following. Do while loop, I've written here. Till here it is. And for while loop syntax and do while loop syntax. You have so many programs. What I've taught you, please learn all the programs in your reader and whatever you have done in the computer lab. Hope you understood. See that you learn all the programs and write the question paper. Thank you for now. Have a nice day. Stay safe. God bless.